Police in the northern Iowa town of Britt are investigating a murder tonight. Britt police have arrested and charged 56-year-old Monty Eccles for the murder of 62-year-old Lee Allen Bergman. Bergman found dead in a home Saturday. Police say she was stabbed. Eccles is being held tonight in the Winnebago County Jail.